Hi, I'm Satya Nadella, CEO of Microsoft. Today, computing is becoming embedded in the world, in every place, in everything. This new era of intelligent cloud and intelligent edge is being driven by massive technology shifts, including AI. AI is perhaps the most transformational technology of our time. And healthcare is perhaps AI's most pressing application. We have an incredible opportunity to apply AI to accelerate the discovery of new medicines and reduce patient costs. That's why I'm so optimistic about this strategic partnership we're announcing today with Novartis, which brings together their life sciences expertise with the power of Azure and Microsoft AI. Together, we will work to answer some of the most challenging questions facing the life sciences industry today. How can we help create the most personalized medicines that reduce the burden of treatment for patients? How can we speed drug design and development that benefit even more people? And how can drug manufacturing processes be optimized to reduce costs for those impacted? Importantly, our work together will bring the power of AI to every Novartis employee so that they can explore data in new ways, unlocking powerful insights with direct impact on their day-to-day work. At Microsoft, our mission is to empower every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more. Core to this mission is ambitious alliances like this one, which offer the potential for enormous impact on society. I'm excited to see how together we will shape the future of life sciences. Thank you all very, very much.